number 69, and today we're here for game 3 of the Taller Tut final. The series have 1-1, and the first 2 games are on Fox Sports Southwest Plus, and the 3rd game on Fox Sports Southwest. Proof is right here. There's a cameraman right there. Of course, he's not live right now. But they were filming like a crazy guy with like a dog mask on earlier. It was like crazy. So, yeah. It's like an hour before the game. We're just gonna get something, a bite to eat before the players turn out the warm up and stuff. I got a slider. I got a slider with like little sliders with cheese on it. I want that. My mom got like some sandwich. My dad's good. He got some Quest bars. She's getting pasta. She's hard like, oh, I don't. And she's like standing here and said,
"Hey, you always say nice things about your mother, right?"
Yeah, but she's like standing here and she doesn't know what she's
doing. They have the toppings on.
Is doing.
And you can eat them. This one has bacon and cheese. It's cheese and mushroom chili.
I'll check back with you in a little bit. Sorry.
Is that what you want?
Sorry about that.
I'll
check back with you in a little bit.
Well, I should.
Sorry about the talking. Sorry about talking. I'll check back with you in a little bit. If you're new, let me know down below so I can say hi, and I'll check back with you in a little bit. Peace.
That's Chris Mueller playing center for Toronto.
I do those things.
Remember that, Laura? Chris Mueller from the 2014 championship team? He plays, he's the center right now taking the draw for Toronto.
How do you know it's the same?
It's Chris Mueller.
That's crazy.
After that season, he signed with another team. I don't remember what organization he signed.
You don't know if it was this team?
I don't think it was Toronto, no. I think it might have been the New York Rangers, actually.
Oh, it was? It was
a two-way contract. Binghamton, I think, is an AHL team.
Well, what's the team for this team?
Toronto. Maple Leafs.
And they're the what?
Maple Leafs.
This team is also called the Maple Leafs?
Marlies.
It's a Marlies
team? Marlboro.
Thank you.
Bellin's got to get off. Come on.
Come on, get it out of there. I mean, I don't know how hard that is.
It's
in your state.
Mackenzie, they're tired.
What's that way? It's kind of like how the first period ended. They took it last 45 seconds.
Over the net, and that's at the end of the period. 2-1 Marlins at the end of the second. Got it, that's an offense in the third. 2-1 Marlins, 9:37 left to go in the third. The Stars lost because of somebody. But I'm not saying who. You probably already know.
Not the players.
Well, that's yes. True. But there's another reason, which I'm not telling you. Leave it your guess in the comments below. And if you hit the spot, give it a thumbs up. If you hit the subscribe button, hit the subscribe button. Fine, that's why I'll be in Minnesota. Hit the like button, hit the bell, all that stuff. And you know what? I'm going to see you in vlog number 70. Peace, Vlogger on, and peace.